Oh, make me over. I'm all I wanna be. A walking study.
Now you're probably wondering, where are Sam and David at now? Well, we're in Laughlin, Nevada, and thanks to the Chamber of Commerce and the Tourism Board, we get to make this place our playground. And we want to explore it the right way, which means riding in style with a slingshot. Thank you so much, 220 Tours, for providing this for us. We cannot wait to see what's in store for us while we're here. Let's go play. Hotel and gambling hall. And the reason why we're here is because I heard they have amazing comfort food. And of course, it all starts with having a great chef and also exceptional service. Let's go on inside.
Hi, it must be Sam.
Yes, Chef. Hi. Jeremy, how's
yes,
it going?
Good, how are you?
Good, thank you. Happy to be here. Wow, look at this spread that you put together.
Thank you very much.
It looks like you could put a bunch of different dishes for us to look at today.
These are some of our more popular dishes on our menu today. We'd like to feature things for you guys.
Yeah, well, thank you. We appreciate all of this that you've done for us. And I couldn't help but wonder who this guy is. I saw him delivering food to a few of your guests earlier.
Yeah, this is Johnny. He's one of our two survey robots. We partnered with a company called Bear Robotics. We got these guys to help assist our servers. They don't replace any jobs whatsoever. They're strictly assistants. We're the first in Laughlin to offer this. It keeps our servers out on the floor, enhances the guest service experience, keeps them talking with the guests, while our expo can load up one of the bots and send them out, and the server administers the food to the guests.
I think that's pretty amazing that you have something not to replace jobs, but to assist you and make sure that the customer service is
absolutely
so much better. Now, and the fact is that now we're at a point in technology where we have these things that can interact with the guests. I think that's pretty wonderful because I'm so used to things being done one way, but now you're doing things another way to enhance experience.
Yeah, it enhances our guest service experience by lending the assistance for the servers. But yeah, we're excited to have them. We're the first one, Laughlin, like I said, and they've been a real asset to us.
Pretty impressive. And you also have all these dishes.
Yes, absolutely.
Where do we start?
So these are a couple of my favorite dishes that we offer on our menu. The first one here is our Loaded Mary, or our Ultimate Mary. It's a meal into itself. So here we have a chicken and waffle. A lot of people like chicken and waffles. We got our pickle spears. We also have our fried green tomato slider as well.
That looks delicious. You know, I've never seen something put together
it's
so well.
It's a meal into itself. And then next, this is our play on Huevos Rancheros. It's a little different. This is a nacho style. So we have sauteed peppers and onions with our beans, and then our salsa, and then egg your way, whatever you like.
I take it this is probably a personal creation of yours.
Yeah, this is our, we like to do something a little bit different. You know, we offer stuff that people recognize and like, but in a different way, our own way. Next is our cowboy skillet. This is good enough for two. So we have our breakfast potatoes or hash browns. We offer the guests whichever they prefer. But it comes covered in scratch-made country gravy. Also, andouille sausage, bacon, bell peppers, and onions. And then, again, egg your way as well.
Yum. I take it this is one of your signature dishes.
Yeah, this is my personal favorite.
It looks
favorite.
Delicious.
And this on my favorite on the lunch side here. This is our triple blitz.
I see bacon in there, some onions.
This is our meaty sandwich. So it's an all 10 ounce Angus beef patty. You get your lettuce, tomato, and onions, but also bacon, smoked brisket, smothered in barbecue sauce, and then our fried onion straws on top for that nice crunch factor.
My mouth is watering. That looks so good.
Fantastic. And then also another one, because we are American comfort food, this is our fried green tomatoes. Not many places here in Laughlin offer this, so this is something
I've never
different
had one of
us.
These, so I'm looking forward to trying this.
Absolutely, you'll love them very much. It has the nice, you know, tanginess, and then we also serve it with our honey hot sauce. So you get the little tangy with the heat and as well as the sweetness.
Do you make a lot of your sauces in-house here?
All of our sauces are made in-house.
Yum.
And then this is our shrimp jambalaya. So we make our own jambalaya sauce, and then we also with Cajun seasoning and our Cajun rice, and then we saute up some shrimp and finish it off with some nice scallions.
Oh, that looks so good.
And then this is our big boy. This is our big barbecue platter.
So for me, I love ribs. I don't mind getting messy, and it looks delicious.
Well, thank you very much. This is our big barbecue platter. We offer half rack of ribs, smoked andouille sausage, as well as smoked barbecue brisket, corn on the cobs, and then your side, you get your nice baked beans, traditional coleslaw, and a nice garlic toast comes with it.
So we've traveled so much in Nevada, and gosh, we have over 200 episodes, and by far being here and seeing the uniqueness of each dish and the care that you put behind everything, I love that. I love the passion, seeing you as a chef, that you take the time to make sure not only the presentation looks nice, but the service as well. I mean, it comes down to everything, from the moment that people walk in, to how they're treated, to the chef, to the taste of the food, because those are the memories that they'll take back home. And I love that in Laughlin here, you take the passion to make sure that
absolutely
happens.
You know, food is art, and art is love. So what I do, this is my love, this is my art. You know, so when people enjoy what I do and what I bring to the table, it means so much to me, more than anything else. Just seeing the excitement and the pleasure that somebody's enjoyed one of my meals, that means so much more to me than anything else.
And I see the love.
Yes,
and, absolutely. And all your creations, everything you put together, the creativity. So thank you so much for putting this together for us and putting love into the food.
Absolutely.
Can't wait to try it.
All right.
I want to swim away, but don't know how. Sometimes it feels just like I'm falling in the ocean. Let the waves up, take me down. Let the hurricane set in motion. Yeah, let the rain of what I feel right now come down. Let the rain come down. Where is the Coast Guard?
So right now we are on the Colorado River, and so far we've had the best time ever. There's Purdy over there. We have two jet skis that we've been riding all day long, and the view is just phenomenal. There's the Colorado Bell right there. We were chasing the Celebration boat earlier. We love those guys. They are pretty amazing.
Sometimes it feels just like I'm falling in the ocean. Let the waves up, take me down. Let the hurricane set in motion. Yeah, let the rain of what I feel right.
My husband, I met him in Lake Havasu, and we started our first jet ski business together. So I was coming down here to visit him, never really realizing what existed down here. I think I'd been to Laughlin so many times, but forgot about the river for some reason. Every time we would come here would be for like a motorcycle rally or something like that. And so I never really paid attention to the fact that we have a river right here in our backyard. And I fell in love with it. And we both had a passion for the water and water sports and just being on the water every day. So we started our jet ski business together. And then from there, we built the business, bought the Celebration boat, and then expanded again and bought jet boats. And it's just been a fun adventure. I love it here. I love being on the water. I love the Colorado River and the beauty of all this area. It's just, it's like a hidden gem, I think. So when I first started getting on the boat, when we first bought the boat, I would get on and serve in different capacities, you know, serving, bartending, that type of stuff. So I figure if I'm gonna teach people how to do it, I've gotta learn myself, right? And that was one of my favorite parts of this business, was just getting on here and meeting new people from all over the place, all across the country, even across the seas. You know, we've had people from different countries come visit us. And the beautiful thing is that people come back for special occasions. They'll get married on the boat and they'll come back for their 50th wedding anniversary or their 25th anniversary or birthday parties and all kinds of stuff like that. So for us, it's very exciting that we get repeated customers that come back and they're kind of become a part of our history of our business as well. And we love it. So if you're looking for a beautiful day on the Colorado River, you're in the right place. The Celebration, we do two daily cruises. They're narrated 90-minute tour. So it gives you a little bit of history about the area, talks about Laughlin, Davis Dam, Bullhead City, some real fun, interesting facts about how this area was developed. And it's just a slow moving, you know, enjoy the beautiful river, have a cocktail or beverage or get some lunch and just relax. Our evening cruise, we also do an evening dinner cruise. That's a little bit more upscale, fine dining experience. We do provide live entertainment. That evening cruise runs from 6 to 8. Everything, the food is awesome. You know, people hear dinner cruise and they think, oh, maybe catered food, not that great. But everything is prepared fresh on the boat, and we are well known for our prime rib. So if you do try the dinner cruise, you have to try the prime rib. We get raves on that. And so it's a fun, relaxing 2-hour evening. Watch the sunset, be on the river. I don't think it gets better than that.
Filming the Celebration boat here on the Colorado. All right, Purdy is getting the drone ready. We are on the Colorado River. In case you guys are wondering, the water is cold, but it feels good because in Laughlin, it's hot. Hotter than Vegas right now. We're working on our tan. There's people over there chilling. Thank you so much to Rocky River Adventure Center. You guys are amazing for letting us have these two beauties for the day. Woo! Thanks, guys. So we had such a fun time in Laughlin that we decided to make this a two-part series. Now, the locals kept raving about this amazing place called Oatman, Arizona. And turns out that the mayor is a donkey. So you know this is gonna be a great episode. I'm Samantha Cheon, but you can call me Sam with Spirit of Nevada. Brought to you by the Richard Harris Law Firm. Time to work on my tan.